Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell.
You'd raise a cloud here, lout. You sat on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks.
Lay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, a squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're gonna have to clear it out before we use them cannons to play the blockade.
Stay near the fireship, Captain. Keep it afloat.
All sail! She'll take it!
The Brits are on to us. Look there! Keep it afloat.
It's too exposed. Take the shot, son!
To larboard, sir. Flotsam, sir. Looks like loot.
Pull the dogs out!
They got help
incoming,
Captain!
Fire!
Captain
Lancer Manders, she's coming!
Fire! Get up to play! Sir! Good shot could cripple us!
Fire! Ring. Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
She's weak, she's right there, Captain!
Fire!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
That's where the most gender!
So exposed! Take the shot!
Fire! Drink! Get up to planks!
Fire!
Lancemine there, she's gurled!
Fire! Fire!
She's weak, she's right there, Captain!
Close up! Eat her sticks!
He's the man! Muzzle the gallants!
Pops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
Don't let them sink our fireship. That's our ace.
Starboard, Captain.
Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
The fireship's about to blow. Steer clear, Captain.
Trim the yards off the wind!
We broke through! Get clear of the fleet now and we're home free! Fortress Kenway!
Fire!
Royal Navy!
Pull him down the hall, lads!
We're gonna hit them!
Fire!
Look, Captain, won't play shot!
Fire!
He's ordered now, son!
Fire!
Big bumpable there, Captain!
Loose and trim too!
Awaiting order, son!
That section, sir!
I've hit a star!
As much say!
Angle run.
We're ready, sir.
Fall on!
Yeah! A mighty mess there.
Burn, you bastards! Yeah!
The burning of your ass, Governor.
Prancing about like they took a prize.
Oh, hi, kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch.
Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
For Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi! I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Spare me your jugs, just a wee bit. The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion, and a flow of rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper like. You done an old salt proud, Captain. Been making it worth your while, too.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Mains out, let's go!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so. Oh, a poor old man came riding by. Oh, poor old man, says I, old man, your horse will die, and we say so, and we know so. And if he dies, we'll tan his hide. Oh, poor old man, and if he doesn't,
sir,
we say
there's
so,
loot floating here.
So, and I'll ride him until the Lord knows when. Oh, poor old man. And he's dead as a nail in the lamp room door, and we say so, and we know so, and he won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man, we'll use the hair of his tail to sew our sails, and we say so, and we know so, and the iron of his shoes to make deck nails. Oh, poor old man, drop him down with the long, long rope, and we say so, and we know so, for the sharks will have his body and the devil take his soul. Oh, poor old man.
Set a course to north, lads. We're off to find Captain Thatch!
Disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sonny. Then hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Stay here. Shoot anything that moves.
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet for any word left in his mouth.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Ken waits. Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward Peach. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details, man. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes it sweet. Takes the usual rum slip, fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. Remember always this day.
What the devil?
Right!
Grappling hooks away! Let's to the prize!
What of that, sir? Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.